In Kazakhstan, at least 7 people are dead after a radical Islamist went on the rampage. The bloodshed culminated in the man blowing himself up, killing the police chief leading efforts to capture him. Islamic militancy is unusual in Kazakhstan, but there have been a string of recent incidents.